Good evening, and thank you for joining us for tonight's concert. At this time, please take a moment and silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. As a reminder, recreational cell phone usage during this concert is strictly prohibited, but we encourage you to utilize the digital program between pieces. Recording of this concert and flash photography is strictly prohibited out of the respect for the performers. Thank you, and enjoy the music.
Thank you. Thank you all so much. I'll make this very brief. For some of our members, this is actually their final concert of their time here at CMU in our orchestra. And that's another piece of paper. And that's because our next concert will be the Mozart Requiem with the choir, and it doesn't include things like tuba. So performing their final concert this evening is Ryan Novak on tuba. Kelsey Morris on horn. And Madison Otten on oboe. And real quickly, this is a personal note. This is actually my final concert conducting this fine group as we're doing the Mozart Requiem, which has some singing. I don't know what that's all about. I don't know why he wrote it that way. But my great colleague, Eamon Eady, will be conducting that. So this will be my final performance with this group. And I'd like to say just very quickly, thank you to the students in the orchestra. It's been 2.5 years since our tragedy with Jose's passing, and it's just been a treat to work with all of these students. I will say thank you to our faculty for saying, yeah, okay, he's a good enough musician to stand in front of yet another group. And then I'd like to say an extra special thank you to Dr. Eric Tucker, who approached me after Jose's passing and asked if I would be willing to be conductor extraordinaire and run 3 ensembles. And at the time, I said, yes, absolutely, I'm your person. I can do 3 ensembles until I did them all. And then I figured out this week that I'm actually score studying 5.5 hours worth of music right now, and I'm tired. My back hurts, my shoulders hurt, but I love every minute of it, and I want to say thank you to Dr. Tucker for having a little bit of faith in this jazz trumpeter from Columbus, Ohio. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.